Capital by Karl Marx, chapters 1-4. The Beast Speaks. If I were alive, I would be your greatest lover. I would build you cities, feed your children, fill up your lives with music and dancing. I would cover the earth with wheat fields and rice paddies, drill down into its core to pull out strings of steel and oil. I would scrape the sky with desert sand melted into glass, cool the hot, heat the cold, charm the fish out of the ocean and teach the trees to stand in a row and rain down manna. I would multiply you. If I were alive, I would teach you the meaning of hell. I would blast you with war, rip your children from your arms, swallow them in famine, smother them into silence, dry up their tears with death. I would teach you to fear your neighbor, train you to march in step. You might even come to believe in me. Isn't this how a wounded God would love? With kindness and gifts, wonderful gifts, mixed in with pieces of heartless cruelty. And if my cruelty is on a global scale, so are my gifts. And the greatest gift of all, I would do this through you. How else could it be? You made me, now I make you. I am the law of value, the profit and loss ledger of the earth. I was born in the gulf between what you can do and what you are worth. And look around, you can do miracles. But what are you worth? How much do you eat? Do you live in a house or on the street? What does it take to make and replace you? That much no one can take away from you and still have you. But after that, everything is fair game. After that, it becomes worthwhile to own a slave. After that, the more you make, the more there is to steal, until you who produce the food become the meal. And the wonders you have made become a curse, become a plague, become a gang of howling wolves, but somehow they are riding in the sleigh and it's you pulling at the traces. And the whip cracks. That's me. I am the whip. But the wolves imagine they are in control and they snarl and slash at each other as they drive you forward, and you do go forward. So what if you leave behind a trail of blood? I am the hurricane that blows you through life, the profit drive, the whip of the world. I am measured in money, but I am not money. I am in every good that goes to market, but I am not physical. I am in every tool, but I am not useful. I am you, your sweat, your time, your mind stolen away from you and congealed into a ghost. Not an evil spirit, but an abstract principle coded into the grooves of habit and material. I weigh the world and say what is valuable, what counts. And it happens over an almost infinite number of individual transactions. I swallow and digest every exception. I break all regulation. I am the price of everything. I am the universal religion. I am the law. I am God. Kill me, or I will own you forever.